Lucy Maud Montgomery was born on Prince Edward Island in 1874. After her mother passed away in 1876, she was left by her father in the care of her elderly grandparents. Throughout her childhood, Lucy's vivid imagination was her best friend. She found companionship in nature, reading, and writing. Lucy grew up to become a teacher, but when she learned of her grandfather's passing, it seemed the only option would be for Lucy to return home and care for her grandmother. During these years at home, she spent her days writing. In 1905, Lucy wrote Anne of Green Gables. Published in 1908, Anne of Green Gables became a worldwide hit. It captured the hearts of readers, and over 50 million copies have been sold in 15 different languages. Millions of fans have made the trip to Prince Edward Island for a chance to see the beautiful place that inspired Lucy to write Anne. Anne of Green Gables has become an icon of PEI, as well as an integral part of PEI's tourism sector.